Hi everyone, Kevin here. Today, I want to show you how you can find your Wi-Fi password on a Windows computer. Maybe you want to connect another device or computer to the exact same network, but you just can't remember what the Wi-Fi password is.
Hey Kevin.
Yeah?
What's your Wi-Fi password?
Oh, that's a really good question. All right, let's check how you can find your password. First, click on your Start menu, and then type in Command Prompt. And right here, let's click on the Best Match. This opens up the Command Prompt, and at least for me, this serves as a very good reminder of how much I value designers and a well-designed graphical user interface. Within Command Prompt, type in netsh. This stands for Network Shell. And it's a utility that comes with Windows that allows you to configure your network devices. Next, we want to look at just all of the Wi-Fi signals. So let's change the context by typing in wlan. Lastly, we want to see all of the different Wi-Fi networks that your computer knows about. So let's now type in show profiles. And now you can hit the enter key. And here you'll see a list of all of the different Wi-Fi networks that your computer knows about. And you'll probably recognize some of these names. Here, for instance, I see the Kevin Cookie Company, and I want to get the password back for this network name. To get the password for this network name, let's once again type in netshwlan. But this time let's type in show profile name equals, and then insert double quotes. And here you can now type in the network name that you want the password back for. Once you finish entering in the name, close the quotes. Next, let's type in key equals clear. This will show us what the password is. If we don't include this, it'll simply tell us whether or not there is a password, and that wouldn't really be that helpful. Next, type in a vertical bar or the pipe character, and then type in find double quotes, key content, and then close the double quotes. This way the command will only return the password and no other unnecessary information. Now, I know I had you type out that entire command, and hopefully you understand a little bit more about how it works. But if you're feeling lazy, I've also included the entire command down below in the description. Back in Command Prompt, when you hit the Enter key, it'll now show you what your password is. The password's chocolate chip. If you just had a panic attack typing in that command in Command Prompt, I also want to show you how you can get a password back using a graphical interface. The only downside is you can only get the password back for your currently active Wi-Fi signal. So if you're not connected, you won't be able to get the password back. In Settings, click on Network and Internet, then click on Advanced, and then click on More. Here we see all of our different network adapters. Now, once again, we want to get our Wi-Fi password. So let's right-click on Wi-Fi, and then click on Status. Here, let's click on Wireless Properties, then click on Security. And right here, let's check this box to show the characters. And here, once again, I can see the password. This reminds me, we should probably come up with a password that's a little bit harder to guess. All right, well, wasn't that easy? Okay, it could probably be a little bit easier and maybe fewer steps. But hey, at least you now know the Wi-Fi password. To watch more videos like this one, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.